Over the past several years, Courts has been a main sponsor for these contenders who participate in various carnival activities. In addition to cash, Courts is also offering deals at stores island-wide.
From a cultural level, we're very happy to do it, but it's the personal level that really touches us because it enables individuals to sing their calypsos, to sing their soakers, to beat their pan. And that's what really means the most to us, that we can enable all the artists here and more to take part in Carnival 2012.
The Courts Carnival campaign features individuals taking part in the soca, calypso, groovy, intercommercial house monarch competition.
I'd like to say thank you very much. All right, it's a pleasure. It's been a pleasure doing all those little commercials, the Courts Bacchanal this year. I'm very fond of this one because we took our time and we penned this one to a T. And this year I'm actually not just in the power soca, but I'm also in the groovy finals.
I just want to say thank you to Courts, my company, my employer, for putting the time, the effort, and the money. It costs a lot of money to get where I am, and just also want to say that this year, Intercommercial, look out, because we're going to bring it back home, definitely.
We hear artists complain a lot that, or not complain, but you would hear that it's very, very costly to take part in these competitions, and that is a fact as well. And without the sponsorship and the support of Courts, this would not be possible. I went into the big yard and I've had the support of our marketing director, particularly Mrs. Sidoni, and the entire Courts team. I'm very, very appreciative.
The largest presentation was made to Courts Babano Steel Orchestra in the sum of $35,000.
Courts have been associated with the band from the year 2000. They hit us in 1999. It was a very small band. It was just about 15 members. We've grown to over 60 members now, with all the assets that are necessary to partake in a competition, and that could not have happened without the firm support of Courts.
Courts will be giving away several prizes to its customers during the month of July. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.